Now, dear students, the next topic is about decomposition reactions. So, after the discussion of the combination reactions, let us discuss what is or what are decomposition reactions. The reaction, now definition can be written for the decomposition reactions like the reaction in which a substance or compound split means break off into two or more simpler substances are known as decomposition reaction. मतलब ये ऐसा रिएक्शन है, सब्सटेंस अपने कंस्टिट्यूएंट पार्टिकल में ब्रेक हो जाता है. जिस पार्टिकल से बना था वो सब्सटेंस, उसमें बाय यूजिंग द सम एनर्जीज लाइक इन द फॉर्म ऑफ हीट एनर्जी और मे बी द इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी, मे बी द लाइट एनर्जी. Because when you want to break the compound or the substance, you have to take the help of some energies. Either it is in the form of heat, electricity, light, it is then only you can break the compound or a substance into its constituents. Now, simply the definition can be the reactions in which a substance or a compound is split, break off into two or more than two simpler substances are known as decomposition reactions. Now, here I have written it is opposite to the combination reactions. बिकॉज इससे पहले हम लोग कॉम्बिनेशन रिएक्शन पढ़े थे, मतलब वहां पे दो या दो से ज्यादा सब्सटेंस कंबाइन करता है एक बनाने के लिए, मगर यहाँ पे एक से ज्यादा बनता है. तो ये आपको उल्टा रिएक्शन से कॉम्बिनेशन के पर्सपेक्टिव में, सो इट इज अपोजिट टू कॉम्बिनेशन रिएक्शन. सो डियर स्ट्रेंड, नाउ टू डिकम्पोज एनी कंपाउंड वी रिक्वायर टू यूज आइदर हीट एनर्जी, इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी और लाइट एनर्जी. मतलब डिकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शन करने के लिए वी नीड टू टेक द हेल्प ऑफ सम सॉर्ट्स ऑफ एनर्जी, आइदर इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ द हीट, लाइट और इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस द सम एग्जांपल ऑफ द रिएक्शंस, डिकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शंस. नाउ नंबर वन, ए कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट सॉलिड स्टेट, मतलब लाइमस्टोन है. व्हेन यू जस्ट हीट द CaCO3 means calcium carbonate or the limestone, then it breaks into the quick lime, calcium oxide plus CO2 gas. यहाँ पे देख सकते हो, means one substance is breaking into the two different substances. So it is the decomposition reaction. It means CaCO3 decomposes by the heat energy to form CaO and CO2 in a gas. Okay, understood? So, CaCO3 is decomposing by the heat energy. Now, number B, you may take the ferrous sulfate. It is also available in the solid state. Now, when you heat the ferrous sulfate crystals or the substance, then by using the heat energy, then it breaks into the ferric oxide along with producing the sulfur dioxide and sulfur trioxide gas. Means ferrous sulfate is breaking into the three different substances. So, this reaction is also a decomposition reaction, means opposite to the combination reactions. Now, when you take the potassium chlorate and again when you heat this substance, then it breaks into its constituent particle as a potassium chloride and oxygen, means KClO3 is breaking into the KCl plus O2, right? Now, here you may balance this, putting the 2 here, 2 and here 3. Now, number D, when you take the lead nitrate, when you heat the lead nitrate, then definitely it also breaks into the lead oxide plus nitrogen dioxide, lead oxide, nitrogen dioxide and oxygen gas. Means lead nitrate is breaking into the lead oxide plus nitrogen dioxide and oxygen gas. Means lead nitrate is one substance and it is breaking up or splitting up into the three different constituent as a lead oxide, nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. Now number E, now when you undergo the electrolysis of water, because when you burn the hydrogen gas in the oxygen, then it produces the H2O. तो इसका उल्टा करोगे तो ये सब substance आपका बनेगा by the combination reactions. Now, when you just use the electrical power or electrical energy, when you supply and when you conduct the electrolysis of water, then this water breaks into the hydrogen gas and oxygen gas. Now, number F, sodium chloride, common salt, taken in a hot molten state. मतलब molten state में जब NaCl को हम लोग electricity pass करेंगे, means electrolysis करेंगे, then it separate out as a sodium metal and chlorine gas. So it is also decomposition reactions. Means when you just extract the sodium metal, you have to take the hot molten of sodium chloride. Then when you just pass the electricity, means electrolysis करोगे, then you will get the sodium metal and chlorine gas. Now next, when you take the aluminium oxide, then in a liquid state, means molten state, when you heat it, when you just pass the electricity, then you get the aluminium metal and oxygen gas. Means it is breaking into its constituent particles or the constituent substances as the aluminium and the oxygen. Similarly, when you take the silver chloride, and when you just use the light energy, just when you supply the light energy to this compound, then it breaks into the silver, means Az, and Cl2, that is the chlorine gas. Similarly, when you take the silver bromide and when you just pass the electricity over this compound, then this also breaks into its constituent particle, that is silver along with bromine. Okay, right? So from here, we can conclude that decomposition reactions are just opposite to the combination reactions. Means using the help of the either heat or maybe the electricity or maybe the light energy, we can decompose a compound into its respective constituents, substances.